Yo, finally got them after like a week and a half.
Boy, happy freaking Tuesday, Mad Attackers. Your boy has just woken up. We've got a huge day of editing ahead. Let's head downstairs, get some coffee. We'll take today from there.
Responding to comments on Instagram while I have my first coffee of the day. Fuck, guys, look at this. So this was the post I put out yesterday, the same one I put out on Instagram, but I posted it on Facebook, and I'm just overwhelmed. Look at all of these comments, and not like bullshit comments, like proper substantial comments. I'm so grateful for all the support. Comments are done and we are now working on episode 260 of Matt Ross Daily. That episode was exporting for Facebook and uploading onto YouTube. I just freshened up really quickly. I'm now about to get live on YouTube and start uploading it onto Facebook. Okay, popping out really quickly, just going to the dry cleaners yet again. Hopefully this time they have got my garments ready. Been waiting for close on to a week and a half now to get my coats back, so I'm headed there now, and then it's coffee with family. Yo, finally got them after like a week and a half. We'll see what they look like when I take them out a bit later. Home with no time to waste now, editing episode 261 of Matt Ross Daily. Vlog is still uploading. As you've seen, I am changed and headed over to the gym. Yo, this is the part of the episode where I take a question from one of you guys and I answer it. Today's question comes in from Andrea. I hope I said your name correctly. And she says, what are your personal values? It's a good question. I didn't really think about it. In terms of personal values, probably hard work. You have to work hard. That's something I value very, very deeply. Not being a dick is very important as well. I believe that you should be able to do whatever it is that you want to do, whether you want to spend your life painting frogs from the Amazon or whether you want to, I don't know, be a professional, be a trimmer with it. Whatever you want to do, I believe that you should do it. You just shouldn't be a dick in the process. As long as you're not hurting anyone or not stopping anybody else from doing what they want to do by following your passion, then I'm happy. That's one of my personal values. Just do whatever you want to do. Just don't be a dick about it. Other than that, respect, loyalty is important. Hard work is massive. Truth, candidness, being upfront straight away. That's one thing I'll say to you guys. Like, people often message me, hey, wanna go for coffee? Wanna go out to this place? Da, 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 da. And like, in my daily vlogs, I never do that because all I want to do is travel the world and inspire you guys. So if it isn't involved with those two things, then I'm not interested. And so I don't do that. The only time I ever go for coffee is with my loved ones because that's spending time with the people that I care for and that I love. And so what's really powerful about that is nobody can ever turn around and say, hey, you told me no, but then you were out and doing that exact thing that they offered. There's no lying, there's no facadism, and I think that that's something that I value deeply. It's a good question, one that I never really think about a lot, but I appreciate you asking it. And if any of you have any questions at all, you know what to do. Comment your question down below. I'm choosing one of these to answer in the daily vlogs every single day. Showered, and the new daily vlog which I started uploading before I left has finished uploading, so now I need to get it live and also start uploading it onto Facebook. Right over there we have it uploading onto Facebook now. The grind is on, not wasting any time, working on episode 262 of Matt Ross Daily. While that version is uploading on Facebook and the version for Facebook is exporting, I'm gonna take the time to knock out emails, maximizing as much of the time as I possibly can to get more work done. Guys, please do not sleep on this fact. When something is happening, when you're uploading content and you've got more free time and it's your allotted time to work, be doing as much as you can. Email's done and it's time to get the vlog up on Facebook. quarter to one in the morning. That is where I call it a night. Three new daily vlogs live all in one day. Super happy with the grind, but I'm tired. I'm heading upstairs. Yo, please, if you haven't already yet, hit the subscribe button, join the pack. Remember, new vlogs are literally every single day. To all of you who have subscribed already, thank you for being a part of this journey, following this hustle as we go day by day. It really means so damn much to me. I will catch each and every one of you beautiful Mad Attackers in another 24 hours. Guys, go hustle, go grind, and I'll see you then. Peace.